While you're doing that, I'm going to take the vegetables, I've peeled them, and I'm roughly chopping the sweet, the carrots and the parsnip. Of course, everything's going to be blended in the mixture at the end. If you prefer a chunky soup, maybe if you use
the be your boyfriend. But it ain't for me.
Hello?
Carlton.
Liz, what do you want?
Have you seen the telly this morning?
No, she's got some bollocks on there.
We'll try the news. I'm serious, mate. I think something might have happened to Tony and the boys.
The bodies of three men have been discovered in a Range Rover on a farm in Rettenden in Essex. It's thought that these were victims of a brutal gangland slaying. The police are not divulging much information at present, but we do know that all three men were gunned down somewhere between 6 p.m. and 12 p.m. last night. We had to there were serious clashes between the Prime Minister and the leader of the opposition.
Hello, Paul's car.
Carl.
You seen those?
No, not yet. Why?
Listen, mate, can you pop round Emma's? I've been trying to get hold of him all morning. No one's asked. He's just engaged.
What's going on?
I don't know, mate. Just do me a favour. Just go round here and give me a call.
On my way.
All right, mate. All right, all right. Give me a fucking creep, Richard. Hello, mate, it's me again. Well, listen, mate, can you give me a call back, please? All right, just getting a bit worried. Yeah, just give me a call back, yeah, as soon as you get his message. All right, mate, so.
You all right?
No, I'm not all right, I can't get over it, I can't. Something's happened.
Maybe scaring me.
Back to the murders in Rettenden. The police have announced that there'll be a news conference later this evening when it's expected that the names of those murdered will be released.
Carl?
Yeah, go on, what's happening?
Emma's fine. Tony didn't come back last night, but she ain't worried. She thinks it. Hold on, mate.
Paul?
Fucking hell, the old Bill's just turned up. Emma!
Paul, talk to me,
Emma!
Paul.
Mate, I'm gonna have to go. I don't know what's going on down there. Everything's fine as far as I know, but not here. I'm gonna have to go. Later, mate, later.
Police have tonight released the names of the three men murdered in Rettenden on the night of the 6th of December. The victims were 38-year-old Anthony Tucker, 37-year-old Patrick Tate, and 26-year-old Craig Rolfe. It's believed that all three men had gangland connections.
When the police informed Tony's dad of his son's death, he dropped dead of a heart attack right there in front of them. After the tears came the questions. Who murdered Tony, Pat and Craig that night?